here with another reaction video, man. Today's video, I've got X double L, you know, triple L Grove. Like I say, he's a new artist. I got a request for my Instagram. And like I said, bro, most of the requests that I'm doing today are from my Instagram. So if you want me to do your thing fast for you, yeah, come slide through my Instagram, slide through my DMs, link is down below, bro. And like, most of the song that I do anyway, especially, I don't know what's wrong with, like, I don't know how all the Russian songs that I've been doing, yeah, I don't get paid for it, you know. It get copyright claims every time, and if I dispute it, they'll be like, yeah, copyright is still valid. I don't know how I can make them realize I'm just a YouTuber reacting to it, trying to earn money, but you're taking my money. How you taking my money? But that's besides the point. But I'm just doing this for you guys, bro. I get copyright claim, but I'm still doing it because you guys wanna see it, and you know, I'm here to have fun, and I have fun doing it. So yeah, that doesn't really matter still. So I'm not even gonna talk too much. Let's just get straight into it. The beat is coming dumb on this farm. Reload it. Who is this nigga, bro? Come. I'm not even gonna talk here yet. Let's just go. Okay, it could be how many niggas on this? It could be three niggas because I see three scores, so that means three niggas are on this song, bro. I understand now, bro. You guys are going dumb on this one still. Come on. Okay, that shit he did there was nice though. Rewind that thing for me. Rewind it. It was kind of steady still. Come on.
Черный, окей, то я перешел на бег, берега вычеркал, я тропнул чек, они хотят заставить криминальный гейм, выбирает мне бэк или бой, бэк, кол бэк. Вспоминай на бег, что рискую потерять среди фанатек, не хочу в шоу шаг, получу побег, выбирай мне бэк или бой, бэк.
Я новый колледж, что там пизды больше, песка, доля низкая, фуш, мой день, суф.
The first nigga did his thing, that was cool. I'll give that one a solid 7.5. Second nigga, because of what he did there, it could have also been 7.5, but I'm giving him 8. Let's see what this... I was gonna say triple nigga, bro, but let's see what this nigga can do, bro.
Забери первого, второго, третьего, просто хочу, чтобы ты понимал. Демоны, 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 я как один Джона Леннона. Это как баба Сена Дрока. Делимон, Делимон делает фон, 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 фон.
I do reaction videos, but I don't get paid for it. So yeah. But that was it for X Triple L Grove. Love my G. Love. This one was cool still. In total, I'll give it a solid 8. It was cool. Like the way they were, you know, the guy came first and the score would change scam account. Like, I think it's a group, that's why their name is like that. But yeah, like I said. That was it. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the post notification. And I'm repeating it again. Most of the reaction that I do, the request, it comes from Instagram. Most of them. Sometimes I just create the comment and I choose one that I feel like doing. Yeah? And today I'm dropping like 6 videos. I'll film like 4 to 2. And tomorrow I'll do the same thing. So I might choose your request. I might not. So just have patience with me because I get a lot of questions. I get a lot of requests, bro. And most of the requests that I do, bro, they get copyright claims. I don't even get paid for it. Again, like I said, so I'm doing this for you guys. So just calm down a little bit. Yeah. Subscribe and support. Like, I don't get paid for it. All you have to do is subscribe for me, bro. That's it. And like the video. And I'll appreciate it. So, see you in the next one.